Assalamu alaikum student, this is Safahad here and today the topic of our lecture is highest common factor. Our whole lecture basically depends upon these three words: highest, which means biggest, common, which means same, and what is factor? Factor is a number which can divide any other number completely. You all know that. So let's start the lecture. Okay class, so before starting the question, first of all you must know that how many methods are there to find highest common factor. So there are three methods and we will discuss one by one all the three methods. So let's move towards the first method. Okay class, so method number one is factor method and it is the simplest method. So question is, find HCF of 12 and 18. So let's start. First of all, you have to write all the factors of 12. It means you have to write here all those numbers which can divide 12 completely, or if 12 comes in their table. So the first factor of 12 is 1, because in table of 1 every number comes. Then second one is 2, because 2 6 are 12. What about 3? Is 3 a factor of 12? Yes, because 12 comes in 3's table, 3 4's are 12. What about 4? Yes, 4 is also a factor. What about 5? No. So second factor is 6 and the last one is 12. Similarly, we have to write factors of 18. Okay, so class, factors of 18 are 1, second one is 2 because 2 9s are 12, third one is 3 because 3 6 are 12, then 6, 9 and 18 itself. So we have to find highest common factor, but before this we have to find just common factors. So check how many numbers are common here. 2 is common, 3 is common, 6 is common. Okay, common factors are 2, comma 3 and 6, but in this question we have to find highest common factor. So what is the highest number in these three? Highest number is 6. So it means our answer is 6. Easy. Now class, let's check the example number 2. Find highest common factor of 20 and 36. First of all, like previous question, factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, 20. Similarly, I wrote here the factors of 36. You can see common factors are 2, 4 and nothing. Okay, so common factors here are 2 and 4. Sorry, 1 is also here. 1, 2 and 4. So which is the highest factor? Highest common factor is 4. So our answer is 4. So this method is very easy, but if our numbers are very bigger, 20 and 36. For example, our numbers are 42 and 56. Then what will you do? Yes, then we will apply any other method. So let's move towards the method number 2. Okay class, so the method number 2 is prime factorization method and you have already learned it in our previous lecture. So let's start. 42, let's start with 2. 2 2's are 4, 2 1's are 2. Now, can I write here 2? Is 21 come in 2's table? No. So, I'm writing here 3 because 3 7's are 21 and last 7 1's are 7. Let's move towards 56. 2 2's are 4. I gave 1 carry to 6 and it becomes 16. 2 8's are 16. 2 1's are 2, 2 4's are 8, 2 7's are 14 and 7 1's are 7, that's it. Now what I have to write here, I have to write all the numbers which are outside. First of all, 42. 2 into 3 into 7. I have to write multiplying between all the numbers, not comma. Now 56, 2 into 2 into 2 into 7. Okay, so in method number 2, what I have to write, I have to make circles on common numbers. 2 was common and 7 was common. Okay, I have to write these numbers only one time here with multiply between them, 2 into 7, and the answer is 14. Okay class, now let's move towards the example number 2. Now I have 3 numbers here. Find HCF of 36, 42 and 68. I have already solved all the numbers by using prime factorization method. You can see 2 18s are 36, 2 9s are 18, 3 3s are and 3 1s are. Similarly, we have to do these two numbers. Now I have wrote here all the numbers which are outside, 2 2 3 3, with multiply between all of them. Now 42 and 68. Okay, so in method number 2, we have to make a circle in all the three lines. Okay, 2 is common in all the three numbers. All okay. Now what is common? 3? No, because 3 is coming only in these two lines, but 2 is absent here. What about 2? 2 is coming in line number 1 and line number 2. Line number 3, but 2 is absent in line number 2. It means only there is only one number which is common. So our highest common factor is 2. Okay, thank you class. I hope you have easily understood the whole chapter. Now let's move towards the worksheet and questions. Love is.